watching Global News Morning.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome. It's now 5:34. Well, it isn't a provincial police force. However, the UCP is looking to help at least one Alberta municipality replace the RCMP.
Well, Global News has learned the UCP government is offering to help one municipality move away from the RCMP.
It comes as Albertans await a final decision on a provincial police service. Provincial Affairs reporter Safe Kaiser has more. Well, protests kicked off a two-day conference in Calgary looking into provincial care for mental health and addictions.
Women's shelters in our province say they're being asked to work with unrealistic budgets when it comes to providing critical supports to survivors of domestic violence.
Well, there's no question it has become a lot colder in our city over the last couple of days, but at least we aren't dealing with a bunch of snow as well.
Across southern Alberta, a massive snowfall has created havoc on the roads. Anna McVicker has the latest from Calgary.
Canadians are set to learn more about alleged Chinese interference in the 2021 federal election.
5:11. Not as bad of a scene here, but...
No, and I think that's probably the best part about the cold temperatures is that at least it's not the really frigid temperatures.
The hot spot in Alberta right now is -21.4. The hot spot. The cold one? Two places, High Prairie and Hawk Hills, both almost sitting at -39. And that's before the wind chill. When you add in the wind chill, yeah, there's a lot more.